Hi everyone! Today I'm going to show you how to make an animated audio spectrum effect just like this one. Okay, we have to start with a blank new composition. New composition, the name will be Spectrum. We have to drag the music onto the timeline. And we have to import our background. We have to scale the background down. To scale down the image to the composition side, we have to press the combination Command Alt and F on Mac. And we have to make it a little bigger. And we have to rotate it just a little bit so it's aligned to the horizon. We can scale this a bit down. I think this is the right size. Okay, now the spectrum analyzer. We have to create a new solid. Spectrum analyzer. Please check if the dimensions are the ones that we used in the composition settings. And we have to find spectrum and audio spectrum analyzer. Our start frequency will be 35, end frequency 1000, frequency band 64, maximum height 2000, audio duration 150, thickness 10, and no softness. Color will be set to white. And we push it down a bit. We have to select the source of the audio, and this will be Feelgood MP3. Also, we have to select digital and side A. This is how it looks like right now. Okay, now we can add some details. Let's take a photo and import it to the timeline. We have to scale the picture down by about 50% and move it to the bottom of the analyzer. We have also to add a text. Artist name is Dyalla Swain, and the title is called Feel Good. We can make the artist name bigger. And align it with the picture. Now, right now we have to move the text a little bit closer to the cover. We have to turn on the guides and push the image and the text a little bit lower. Let's align it with the guide and let's push the spectrum analyzer a bit to the top. The last thing that we can do is to animate the background's glow to make it pop a little bit more. I'm doing this using the glow effect. set it to 60, 20, and 0.05. And we have to make an expression here. The expression is wiggle, parentheses, 1, comma, 0.1. As you can see right now, the background is glowing. And if you export this video right now, we have a nice video with a sound analyzer, with a cover title and the artist's name.